never sell very many of them.
700. And a gypsy woman bought 4 dozen off me yesterday.
Oh, really? She goes and sell them elsewhere. She goes and sell them at the door knocking.
I reckon she had some off me last year. I was doing a show last. It's a Porchester Gala, you know, the Porchester Castle show. And she has a stall there, and I met her last year, and she bought pegs off me. And she came along first thing before we even got, you know, more, just as we got set up yesterday morning. And she came round and had another 2 dozen. And I said, what do you do with these pegs? Oh, I use them. And a bit later on in the afternoon, she came back for another 2 dozen. But I was selling other people buying. I've had New Forest gypsies buying off me at the New Forest show. I sell loads, honestly, I can't keep up.
Oh, really?
And there's one woman has loads off me and she sells them on eBay.
Really?
She's a nuisance though, because she keeps on, you know, because obviously she's promising.
Well, she's obviously making money.
Hey?
She's making a nice lot of money.
Plastic pegs have formed a bit.
Oh, they're goddamn awful, aren't they?
Hey?
They're awful.
Yeah. So you always cut 90 degrees to the pin. If you cut down there, it'll fall to bits.
Yeah, okay, right. Yeah, gotcha.
Then split that down.
Beer money?
Hmm?
Your beer money?
Yeah. I already sold some this morning. This is a bit green, this.
It wants to be a bit dry, does it?
Yeah, it needs to be dried out of it. It's, I've got strands of off of Jameson, it's only. You know, he only cut it yesterday.